more than a dress. It's a Grace Kelly movie. You can see my benefit.
Yo, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go.
Yo.
Can
it's
I get
Death
Korg?
Drive.
Can I get Korg in the monitor?
Oh shit. Yo, it's Death Drive, baby. Live in Rhode Island, Providence. Thank you for coming and tuning in. To those who showed up live, thank you. To those who are tuning in from Twitch, from beyond, shouts out you, shouts out everyone. We got a great show for everyone. We got Proxoxie, we got youngpeas joining us from beyond the physical realm. And then you have us, Death Drive, and then the wonderful J. Rosie. So get ready to have your fucking socks blown off. Grab a gummy worm, bitch.
What's up, Providence? What's up, Twitch? My name is Evan. It's my goal to create the most non-cohesive music event ever. This is a celebration of harshness and softness.
Yup.
Some shit I came up with when I was high on Kratom. Wait, yo, that's Blake. Yo, what the fuck is up? Yo, you guys came out. That's fucking awesome. Shout out you guys.
He was
holy
in the car
shit.
Saying if Blake actually
holy
came, he'd cry.
Holy shit, that's awesome. Shout out you guys. Shout out Blake. Shout out 7th
Shout
player.
Out Blake. Shout out 7th player.
Shout out Click Dark. Shout out
Jay Rosie. Shout out
Jam
Proxy.
Jar Studios. Shout out Proxy. Shout out.
Shout out Saturn.
Shout out Saturn. Shout out David. Shout out Mom and Dad. Yeah, right. Let's get this
shit going.
We're
gonna get it started.
First up,
Proxy.
Proxy. Proxoxie. Proxoloxie. What does it say on the door? Prox of the locks. Let's fucking go.
We'll be right back.
emotions, my marionettes. Can you relevate? Dancing to the techno DJ mix. Apex twins fighting with death bells. Moving so controversial. Darling, why don't we both take this slow? Slip your hand gently around my waist. Your bicep ribs clean off my mistake.
No see. I would just like to give a thank you to AS220 for giving me the opportunity to bring my art to your stage, to all of you beautiful people. I really wish I was there with you right now, but it's been such an amazing process making this movie. I like to call it a movie rather than a performance. Well, it's both for you guys to enjoy. My name is Proxie. Or Proxoxie if you're reading it like it's spelled. But you could call me Proxy. And I would like to introduce to you my first project as Proxy, Dream Sequence, the EP. I'm going to be showing you some of my music videos and as well as a live performance. And then we're going to get into a special extended mix. My first EP was made last year. So it was last year in December 2020. Under Proxy. I've done other names, but this is the Proxy project, and it represents a duality between life and death, Dream Sequence, because like you exist in a purgatory in your dreams, and you are sort of there, but not there. I would like to elaborate more, but I'd rather let you guys experience it for yourself. So thank you so much, Evan. Thank you so much to the venue of AS220, and I'm excited to show you guys. Go with your buddy, let's go. Go with your buddy, let's go. Finally, all of you see what I see. No one is dissing me, no one is dissing me. Nobody bother me, I am at peace. Hey, yes, in peace. Barely dream, no more nightmares to play in my head. All my dreams, 50 cent on my eyelids, zipping me just to sleep. Your body, let's chill in the morning. And finally, all of you see what I see. Guess I'll leave. Probably be dancing asleep with my best friends. Open the gates, cussing my scrape. Old ones can visit me, shower me with all the gifts I receive. Come take your toes on with me. I'm in love, no feelings at all. No dreams and I sleep. Can visit me, shower me with all the gifts I receive. Come take your toes on with me. I'm in love and no feelings at all. No dreams and I sleep.
Thank you. So my name is David, and a little while ago during quarantine in my bedroom. Holy shit, they really are clapping.
So my name's David, and
so my name's David.
A little while ago during quarantine.
How do I get rid of the echo?
How do we
get rid of the echo? Why am I in this fucking hell chamber? Get me out! Oh, yeah, mute that shit. Can I curse on your stream? I can curse on my stream. That was my stream. Okay, great. Anyway, let's do that again.
This is crazy. This is such a fucking crazy setup.
For those who have no...
Thank you all for coming.
Yeah, thank
this
you.
Is ridiculous.
So
this reminds me of like Saturday Night Live or some shit.
For those of you who have no fucking idea what's going on, you...
Which is most of the people
great.
Here probably.
So a little while ago during the pandemic, we started a virtual show series called Ascend to the Seventh Layer. And we've been doing these virtual shows on Twitch with artists all over the world. So like France, Chicago, that's not a country, but Chicago, Australia, you know, the world. And yeah, so now that we're leaving the pandemic and we're allowed to be back outside, hopefully, We're doing these hybrid. So next up, we have one of our artists, Youngpeas. She is a New York City-based singer-songwriter, rapper-performer, does it all. And yeah, so she's going to be streaming live, and she's going to be interacting with y'all through a camera. And yeah, so I'd like to say before we start, thank you for coming to this grand experiment. This is our first time doing this, and really appreciate it to see how this fucking goes. So yeah, thank you all. You fucking rule. All right. Next up, Youngpeas.
I want to marry Guido. My ultimate dream is to move to Jersey, find a nice, juiced, hot, tan guy, and live my life. Poor that you can't afford your own drink. That's why I don't eat freaking lobster or anything like that. Because I meet this guy at the bar. First off, I see muscles, so I'm like, okay, like, this guy's my type. I fucking, like, save animals. Like, that's what I do. I'm so- I want to marry Guido. My ultimate dream is to move to Jersey, find a nice, juiced, hot, tan guy, and live my life. Poor that you can't afford your own drink. That's why I don't eat freaking lobster or anything like that. Because I meet this guy at the bar. First off, I see muscles, so I'm like, okay, like, this guy's my type. I fucking, like, save animals. Like, that's what I do. I'm saving myself for cowboy.
If you leave, I'm gonna stuff your fucking nose with tampons.
He's looking good. Like, I really don't remember his face because I was wasted. I'm not trash. Unless I drink too much. I look up and I'm like, wow, that's totally my freaking ex-boyfriend that I'm still like in love with. Oh my god, I'm naked right now. I was wearing my corset. I was like, you know what? I look slutty, but I don't give a shit.
Young Peas. Young Peas. Camel Bleu.
Golden spring, high soul. Spring is so
do we? My name is Young Peas, and I wish I was there tonight, but I'm not. This is the weirdest thing I've ever done. But yeah, I feel like I'm talking to myself. I feel like one of those, like, I feel like a professor, like, in their class when everyone doesn't have their camera on. That's how I feel right now. So anyways, next song I'm going to be playing is called Silk Prada. I made this song with my good friend Camel Blue, and I don't know if he's watching. I hope he is. But yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and play this song, and it's not out yet, but it will be soon. And yeah, thanks for watching, everyone.
Emotional, broke, busy, at the coast, I'm unapproachable. Yeah, I'm easy breezy like a cover girl. Baby, you can rock my world, but I don't wanna wear your pearls. Yeah.
So I heard from a little mouse that my audio is completely off. So therefore, I just started lowering my microphone. So you guys aren't gonna actually hear me sing live, but just know that I am singing live. You just can't hear it. So anyways, the next song I'm going to be playing is called Angel. This is one of the first songs I ever made with Camel Blue, so I'm going to play it, and I don't think anyone has heard it. I don't think I've ever played this for anyone, so I don't know. I just felt like it was a good time to play. All right.
Camel Blue.
Me and Angel on the way. I can't even take this pain all night. 5 a.m. Let's just sleep the day. Let's just sleep the day away. Let's just sleep the day away. Baby, I don't wanna fight. I was feeling alright. 2 blunts, 20 lines. Dancing in the twilight. Dancing in the twilight. Wanna vibe out, Gildan Haynes and Jordan, smoking weed on the playground. Maybe you're a fake out, haven't hit me up in days now. You just played yourself, cause you can't get all this cake now. Fake out.
Too many ghosts in my time, I find, but it's taking a toll on me.
Fake out.
Thought you was really a dime, but you really ain't mine, you ain't got the right.
Make up.
Whatever you waste on my time, if I'm not on your mind, baby, we should just
break up.
I want some peace to cry. The baby that's fine when my day comes, I'll face it.
Wave your frickin' hands.
Camel Blue.
Pour up, yeah, I'm dancing in the twilight. Pour's up, can you meet me at the limelight? I'm all out, can you cop another cue now? Time's up, I'm trying to see the moon now. Full trust, baby, I don't.
And I'm getting the fuck out.
Wasted my time, so I'm getting it back now. Back now, back now.
You have no reason to hate me, so back down.
Drinking so much with your friends till you blacked out.
Who is the last guy that you fucking
asked out, yeah.
Camel Blue, yeah, I'm in my prime.
21, baby, ready to die.
Way to the grave, yeah, I made up my mind.
Strawberry moon when I look in the sky.
Eyes on my lips when I look in your eyes.
I'm holding my tongue so you won't act surprised.
You should've known when I never replied. I never replied.
Me and Camel on the way. I can't even take this pain all night. 5 a.m. Let's just sleep the day.
Let's just sleep the day away.
Let's just sleep the day away. Baby, I don't wanna fight. I was feeling alright. 2 blunts, 20 lines. Dancing in the twilight. Dancing in the twilight.
Hell to the frick yeah. That was, I haven't listened to that song in so long. I don't know how I feel about it, but it was fun to perform anyways. But next song was my latest release, just came out a few days ago, and I made this song with my very, 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 very good friend, Julia Forever. So shout out Julia, who's, I'm pretty sure, watching. So yeah, I really love this song. So this is called Fill My Heart.
Thank you.
Blue Camel.
Yeah, it's a hot car summer. Will you be my summer lover?
Just get to make our escape in a few ways.
Shout out Camel Blue.
Making the case that is for the radio.
Sorry, guys.
The way. It's correction on my vocal. That's from what I'm saying. I'm not pulling up to your party unless you have some silly things trying to rob me like 10 different ways. I'm not angry. I'm just saying we should go our separate ways.
Pants. Jeez, I'm
up. Baby girl, come over, let's get fucked. That's another bottle of the Mountain Gate rum. Take it to the beach, baby, let's just have some fun. Calling up an Uber cause I'm already too drunk. Hey, she tracks because then she gets her in the wash. She ain't talking about the past unless you really want to start. Start the fucking blood and getting high as a wine. Tapping out after two puffs, sometimes I suffer from bitch. If I'm talking to a fatty, then he probably is one. He's smoking on a fatty, then we copping dim sum. Who was hell strapped the attic cause I really need ya. Got some braids in my hair, now I'm like a diva. Yeah, these candles got me itching like I really need one. Hey, baby, turn the song up, I don't wanna hear ya. Girl, I'm in the summer, that's my dream, bro. Yeah, but I'm freezing my ass off in New York like it means some.
I'm rapping Hello Kitty.
Death drive.
Fucking
death drive. Woo! Let's fucking go. Death drive. Up next. Death drive. Thank you.
Death drive.
Fucking death drive. Woo! Let's fucking go. Death drive. Up next. Death drive. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yo. Welcome. Shout out, you small gay.
Shout out, seven player. Shout out, producer. To our studio. Let's go. Shout out Ash. Shout out wherever the fuck in the world that is. This town's upstate. Shout out Mount Vernon. We saw Mount Vernon yesterday for the first time. That shit's fucking terrifying.
Death Drive, bitches.
Death Drive! Let's fucking go!
Death Drive, bitches.
What's up, what's up? If anyone wants to... Can we mute the stream? We got the whole fucking thing up. Oh my god, let's go!
Can we
let's go. Shout out purchase people watching this. Can we fix that? What's up? Shout out everybody. If anyone wants to come up here and fuck with the pedals and push shit and fucking shove us and like punch us in the face and fucking like piss and shit and like bleed up here, please come
shit out of us. Come actually beat the shit out of us. on our EP. Yo, we got CDs in the back. We got laser discs in the back. Check it out. Check it out, merch. $1. $1 for a Death Drive CD. If you want it, check it out. Handle with care on Bandcamp and SoundCloud. Any proceeds go to individuals in need. We make money
We're
from any of our music
all of
right
our
now.
Shit. If you want it.
But we appreciate everyone who streams and everyone who tunes in and everyone who's tuning in right now. Next song, Cop Killer.
Fuck you, if you're a cop.
If you're a cop, please die.
Yeah, fuck off.
You are a part of the armed forces. This comes as we hope you die as well. These chilling pictures of the shooter from surveillance video. Urgent manhunt for a man suspected of killing a police officer during a traffic stop. Police searching around the block for the gunman. A huge manhunt is underway for the gunman who killed a Texas law enforcement officer. An intense manhunt is underway tonight across California's Central Valley for a suspect who shot and killed a police officer.
Cop! Killer! Cop! Killer! Cop! Killer!
love you so much. Sing on this one. Just have fun. Gonna be our last two songs. Next one is featuring Little Clay. Neil, I love you. You are one sexy, sexy person.
Yeah.
That's us, bitch.
Shout out Little Cliff. Shout out Glitter Bitch. Shout out fucking.
Shout out Southern Player. our last song. Thank you for showing up. Thank you for tuning in. Jay Rosie's going to be on next. Stay tuned. Let's rock out to this last one. If you're watching at home, I want you to get lit. This is a Chronomancer remix of one of my songs.
Oh, shout out Chronomancer. Shout the fuck out of Chronomancer. Shout out Glenn.
Shout out Glenn.
Something on Insta. Shout out, what's their fucking art called?
Well-defined laws.
Yeah. Shout out that. We'll be right back.
That's all from us. We're Death Drive. You can find us on social medias like Instagram and Twitter at It's Death Drive. You can find our first project, Handle With Care, Bandcamp, SoundCloud. New EP coming soon. Expect some fucking things. Up next, we have Jay Rosie. Stay tuned, bitches. Hey guys, we have a message from AS220. Can you please donate at www.as220.org?
Yeah, feed the artist.
Stream support.
Help us eat, please.
Support programming like
this. I want to eat tonight. I want to fucking.
AS220 has been so kind to
have
us here.
We gotta pay our rent. We gotta eat. Help us, please.
Help small local businesses. Bring shows back.
Help
small
us.
Artists like us. So please, again, www.as220.org.
Check out our album on SoundCloud. Check it out
support.
On CD over there. To the fucker in
Make
the
sure you
white
follow
shirt and the afro.
Wherever you're watching.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh shit. Can I refill this water anywhere? Does anyone know? Oh, fuck yeah, thanks.
J. Rosie happening now.
Some time off. I need some time off. Hello, everyone. Good evening. I've been thinking all day about the things that I'm going to say on stage because
there's so many of you here.
The last time that I played a show in front of other human beings, I was 19 and now I'm 21, so life's a little weird. I'm really excited that you guys came out, and I'm excited to play these songs again for the first time in a long time. And I hope you enjoy it. This is gonna be very different from what you just heard.
Yeah, this
just
is
just as like a fair warning. This is not
this
the
is
same
the,
thing.
This is the exhale. This is the like. This is the come down from
and
whatever the fuck that just was.
Can we please have a nice clap for Evan for doing two sets back to back? Just the best person.
Thank you, thank
and also
you.
Organizing
much
this
love
event
everyone.
With Seventh Layer and also with AS220. Let's hear it for them as well.
Thank you all for coming along with my bullshit.
No, I'm excited to be a part of this, and I'm excited to be performing again, but, you know, I should just stop talking. Here I am rambling, as I said I would. So the first song that we're going to play is called Stay Late.
The song shares its name with a radio Instagram podcast.
Oh yeah, I had a radio show and it was called Stay Late with Jay Rosie, but it doesn't exist in this moment. But in
high
a
key,
general sense,
high
it's
key,
somewhere.
High key, I like I steal your thing. Stay Late was proto Click Dark inspiration.
It's a beautiful thing. The radio is wonderful, and I wish it wasn't dying. But you know. Can I get my guitar?
No.
No guitar, actually. No. I'm not rushing, I swear. Oh, perfect. Okay.
But I
I don't think I said this at the beginning, but we're J. Rosie.
Oh, yeah.
So I grew up here in around Providence. Now I live in New York, but Providence is better. Don't tell New York.
Yeah.
So I've got some more songs. I hope you enjoy them. This is called Asked.
Sorry, I flubbed that one.
This is the first time actually that we're playing with this setup. Before the pandemic, I had some other people playing with me that are not anymore. And now, everybody in my band is queer, and that is the best thing ever. So I'm very excited about that. And I'm excited going forward to like play more shows with other queer bands and that kind of stuff. So
happy Pride Month.
Yeah, happy Pride Month. Every month is Pride Month when you're at a J. Rosie show. So yeah. I'm actually gonna switch to my ukulele.
This setup makes me feel like you're like Jimmy Fallon, and I'm like his, like the guy who sits, like the hype guy.
Yeah. Let me introduce my band while we're hanging out. To my right, I have Emily Maraffa on guitar.
Hey.
Woo!
Emily just dropped a project, actually, EP.
Oh, yeah, I did. Warmer weather.
Warmer weather, check
I'm
it out.
I'm a climate scientist, so, you know.
Behind me, I have Evan Weinstein, who you all know and love.
Don't tell them my last name.
Okay, sorry. My bad. Sierra, I'm going to be honest, I don't know how to say your last name.
Lanzoni.
Sierra Lanzoni to my left on the cajon. Sorry. But yeah, I'm excited. This is a little bit more of a like mellow and restrained set for us. So I hope you guys are enjoying a nice little calm evening.
Calm
with
after
us.
The storm. A little bit. Calm after the storm.
Yeah. Yes. Calm after the storm. And with that, this song is called Lippy the Fish.
I can't say much, but I'll say just enough. I think you've got somewhere to be. Take these words, chew them up and make them hurt. It's not like you'd give them to me.
That's that song.
I'm going to switch back to my guitar now. Woo. Let's hear it for the instrument of the guitar. Do y'all like the set so far? I mean, how are you feeling? I was gonna talk, but it's probably better to not to do that. This next song that we're going to play is called Cricket. I know you're in love now.
We sat under the wedding arch, and we refused to leave the floor. And I played you songs I hoped you had heard in case you hadn't before.
Song. Okay, actually, this is convenient. I didn't even realize I wrote the set like this, but now it gives me something to talk about. So the song you heard on the ukulele and this song that you just heard and then the next one that you just heard are all unreleased songs that hopefully will be released sometime soon. But yeah, we played them on like the last tour that we did, and I really haven't like messed around with them a lot since then, so it's been fun to bring those back to life, because like the other ones are on the EP and I can hear them when I want to, but those I just have like voice memos of, so it's different, but yeah. The next song that we're gonna play is called Selfish Honey. It's a fun one, I think you guys will like it. So. Wish I could have stayed, but we left behind all we had from that day. Honest now, love, won't this hurt the most? I'm packing my bags and heading to the coast. Oh, babe, I can't say it. Hydrate or dehydrate, you know what I mean? We've got two more songs. We have one song that we're gonna do with all of us, so this is the last song that we will all be up here. And then the last song I'm gonna play by myself, and this song is new. We've never played this song live before, and I'm very, very excited to play it finally because it's fun and I like it.
What's this song about?
One second. We'll get there.
Can I get a little more of the Korg in the monitor? Thanks.
So,
Like a tiny bit more.
That's nice.
Yeah, that's chilling.
This is a song about pulling up at a stoplight and seeing your ex.
Oh, how our lives passed but didn't intersect as we stopped at the stoplight just for a sec. A couple years back, that would have been me, the girl sitting next to you in the driver's seat. For a moment we were close, but you didn't see. I was one car away in my own front seat. The light turned green, you drove off in a rush, and I told myself that it didn't mean much, cause I know you didn't see. Blue car, blue car, blue car.
So yeah, that song I'm really excited to work on in the next ambiguous period of time that I work on music. Because it's fun, I think, personally. I'm gonna play this last song by myself. I've closed all of my sets with this song every time I've ever played a show. My name is Jenna Andreozzi, and J. Rosie is an abbreviated version of that. If you just say my name, like, really fast, it's kind of what happens, so. I've had a pretty crazy week, I'm not gonna lie, and this show has been something to look forward to, and something that I have really been kind of using to get myself through a little bit. I was really anxious all week about getting up on stage again and doing all the things that I do, because I, like many other people, lost my entire identity over the pandemic, and now I have no idea what's going on. So, the last song that I'm gonna play is called Without, and when I wrote it, it was about someone who made me feel, I don't know, stable, and I realized that, you know, when I lost that stability, there was no difference between being committed to that and being within that realm of energy, or just putting that energy towards myself and, just being able to, like, hear your own voice out a little bit, you know? It's definitely a song about growth, but on Monday, I lost a friend of mine, and I was thinking about this song today while I was playing it, and I think that as I referenced loss in this song earlier in my life, it's just kind of different now and can be really applied to a lot of different situations, and now I feel like, without that person in my life, there is a little bit of, like, lostness and confusedness, but I still had them in my life, and they are still a part of me in that way, and I feel really lucky for that. So, without further ado, this has been J. Rosie. You can find us online at Hey J. Rosie. I've got t-shirts and stickers in the back. And this is Without.
Stained fingers in the red light, the brush lingers on what is wrong and what is right. Chills run down when I look your way. Never-ending eyes guide me today. And without you, I'm lost, but with you, I'm the same. Fogged windows and little gloves with little holes. I'm sick of driving, so let's just go home. empty cans, unopened gifts. I didn't plan it until we start to drift. Your faded bracelet sits on my sill, and although it's here, it is yours still, and I don't yet feel gone, but with you I'm the same. Without you I'm lost, but with you I'm the same.
Thank you. This is Jay Rosie. Thank you, Seventh Layer and AS220 and Evan specifically, and also Emily and Sierra, and yeah, this has been great. Thank you for having me.
Let's fucking close this out. Yo, thank you so much to fucking everyone who came through. Hey, Rosie, Death Drive, Young Peas, and Proxy. This was a really cool experimental event. I'm super fucking happy that AS220 let us try this out here. So, you saw the message before. Stop that. Make sure to donate. Keep this fucking place going. It's fantastic. Yeah, get that link in there. Hell yeah. Please donate. We'll reach back out, maybe do something again. But yeah, thank you so much for having us, and it's been a fucking pleasure. Thank you all for coming. Have a good night.
Woo-hoo!